Hello children, good morning. How are you all? All are seeing to the online classes. Are you able to understand what we are teaching? Are you preparing for your FA3 test given portion? Are you revising it? Please do revise. You have to be ready whatever lessons we complete. You have to be ready for the slip test. As well as you have to learn for your FA3 test. Okay children, so four lessons are there for the FA3 test, and recently I have completed one more lesson, which is that lesson food habit, and that will be for the slip test I am going to conduct on Monday. That will be fifth slip test. Slip test is different and FA3 is different. So now shall we move to the next new lesson, that is waste is wealth. Okay, the next lesson is waste is wealth. Please take out your EVS textbook, have the pencil in your hand, and I am going to explain you. So see, take out your EVS textbook, page number 95. Okay, have the pencil in your hand. Yes, all take out page number EVS textbook, page number 95. What is the lesson number here? 11. But our lesson will be 6, isn't it? 5 lessons we have completed, 4 lessons for the FA3 test. One lesson recently I have completed, that is food habit. Now next lesson we are going to learn waste is wealth. Waste is wealth. Waste means what does it come into your mind? Huh? You see in the house, early in the morning, when you get up, what do? You take the broom and you start sweeping outside first. Isn't it? Why do you sweep outside first? Because inside the room there are still children, still members sleeping, isn't it? So for that reason you will complete outside work. You sweep, you put the water, you remove all the dust and put it in the dustbin. That is one type of waste. Then after that what you do? You come to the class, to the house, and you fold all the bed sheets and you take the broom. From each corner you start sweeping, you see how much of dust it comes, and so many plastic covers will be fallen here and there. If you are not doing, at least you might have noticed your mother doing or your servant doing, isn't it? So always we say cleanliness is next to godliness. So what you children, being in the house, try to do some work. Then you will understand what is meaning of waste. Waste means all the dust particles which you get inside the house and outside the house. We collect it and put it in the dustbin. You might have seen the street. On the street, you see nowadays the municipalities, the two-wheeler or four-wheeler comes to collect all the dust particles, isn't it? What is that? That is nothing but waste, isn't it? Now, so you have learned, I have explained you so many things now, in the house, outside the house, street, etc. So what does lesson number 11 tells us? We are going to see now. Now see into the book. One beautiful morning, a cricket came flying and sat on the dustbin. Cricket, what is cricket? Can you see in this picture? This is the cricket. Okay, just like a fly, you have seen mosquitoes, spiders, like that. This is also one type of fly. Okay, now one beautiful morning, who came flying? Cricket. Spell the word cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. So cricket, who came flying? Cricket came flying and sat on the dustbin. You know that each street there are the dustbins. Before and on you had every house they used to come and pour all the waste things here, isn't it? Waste things on the dust. So who came flying? The cricket came flying and sat where? It sat on the dustbin. Where did it sit? It sat on the dustbin. Now the dustbin began to tell about its difficulty to the cricket. Now who started difficulties? Spell the word difficulties. D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T-I-E-S. What do you mean by difficulties? Spell once again. D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T-I-E-S. Difficulties. Who started telling difficulties to the dustbin? It is the cricket. Okay. So what is the difficulty we are going to see now? What is the difficulty? What is the cricket telling? What a beautiful morning. Hey, what's your problem? I will tell you about my problems. Listen. So who is telling what a beautiful morning? It is the cricket who is explaining. Okay, how was the day? The day is very beautiful. And what is the dustbin asking? Hey, what's your problem? That means what is cricket's problem? And what is the cricket telling? I will tell you about my problems. Listen. Okay, now see next. People create me by putting all waste. They feel bad to even see me. So who is putting the waste here? All the people. Waste means all the dust particles which are in the house and which are outside the house. Where do they put all these dust particles? They put all these dust particles in the dustbin. So this is the complaint about the dustbin. People create me. Create in the sense, now you see all some the peel of the vegetables, the peel of the fruits, that also comes under waste, isn't it? So where do we do? Do we keep in the house? Can we keep in the house? No. If you keep in the house, again small small insects, flies, spiders, like that, they sit on it, they breed on it. And again it is a pollution inside the house, isn't it? So what is the, what did we do? What do the people do? They create me by putting all waste. They feel bad to even see me. The dustbin is explaining to the cricket. What is he explaining to the cricket? The people have created the dustbin. And why they have created the dustbin? To put all the waste. And after putting the waste, what do we do whenever we pass to that side? Do you feel like seeing to that dustbin? No, we don't feel like to see the dustbin. So the dustbin is feeling very sorry. So what does it is telling again? They collect the domestic waste. Domestic waste is, as I told you, all the strain over tea leaves, okay, the peel of the vegetables, the eggshell, all which is waste coming from the fruits or from the vegetables or from the non-vegetarian or the waste food. Now in the night, some may not eat. The food is kept outside. Then do you feel like eating in the morning? No. Again, that is a waste, isn't it? So that is also a waste. So what we have to do? We keep the dustbin. All we put all the waste in that. That is called domestic waste. And again, that is taken to the street dustbin. Before we had street dustbin, but nowadays government has taken little responsibility by sending the trucks. You see, early in the morning, the man coming with the four wheeler, he collects all the waste from each house. Did you see that? Do you feel like seeing that? No. Why? Because it will be smelling like anything and we don't feel like seeing. You see so many insects, so many flies, cockroaches roaming about. So we don't feel like seeing it. Now see the next. Waste collected in the houses is thrown into the dustbin. Of course, the collected waste of the house is thrown where? Into the dustbin. See how they are throwing the waste. Can you see in this picture? See how they are throwing the waste. Now next page you see, children, 96. It smells bad. You might have noticed. Sometimes when we kept all the collected waste in the house, the street fellow doesn't come in time. Sometimes after 2 days he comes, after 3 days he comes. What happens to that? We get a very bad smell, isn't it? So in the same way, that is of only the house waste. Now in the street, so many houses are there. 10 houses are there, isn't it? So these 10 houses waste, how does it smell? It smells very bad, isn't it? Now see next. Look here, brother. Peels of vegetables and fruits, tea leaves and crumbs of bread, they are decaying and causing bad smell. So what the cricket is saying here? Look here, brother. Peels of vegetables and fruits, as I told you. Now whenever we peel off the fruits or vegetables, where do we throw? We throw in the dustbin. And tea leaves, after straining, that when the tea is prepared, the tea leaves are collected and they put it again into the dustbin. Even the crumbs of bread. Now bread, some may eat, some may not eat. They keep for 2 days, 3 days, it gets spoiled. Again, where do they throw? They throw in the dustbin. And when these peeled off vegetables, peeled off fruits and tea leaves and crumbs of bread, when they are combined over there, even tomatoes, you see. Okay, when they are combined, what happens when they are mixed? They are decaying and cause bad smell. Decaying means what? It becomes more dirty. So when it is mixed, it becomes dirty and it starts smelling a bad smell where we cannot take such a type of bad breath towards the dustbin. We never go. We just close our nose and we just walk, pass from that place. Isn't it? Spell the word vegetables. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S. Vegetables. Spell once again. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S. Vegetables. Next, crumbs. C-R-U-M-B-S. Crumbs. C-R-U-M-B-S. Crumbs. Decaying,
D E C A Y I N G.
Decaying. D E C A Y I N G. Decaying. So when these are mixed, the peeled off vegetables, the peeled off fruits, tea leaves, crumbs of bread, what happens? They decay and they start smell, causing a very bad smell. These are the problems of the dustbin. Hey cockroaches, what are you doing here? So they have the conversation. First they had conversation between the dustbin and the cricket. Now who entered next? The cockroach. Spell the word cockroach. C R O C R O C O C K R O A C H E S. Spell the word C O C K R O A C H E S. Cockroaches. Okay. Hey cockroaches, what are you doing here? So we are very comfortable here. Look there, how my children are wandering here and there happily. So here the cockroaches are everywhere on that bad smell because they are getting their food to eat. The big cockroaches, the small cockroaches, they are running about, isn't it? What the cockroach, the elder one is telling, they are very comfortable. Comfortable means what? Now in the house, you have TV, you have sofa set, all the pleasure things you have. That is, you are in a comfortable way. Whatever you are in need, you are in comfortable way. In the same manner, the cockroaches are feeling comfortable there. Why? Because they are getting their food. And even the small ones are wandering. Wandering means roaming from one place to the another place on that decaying matter. Okay. The decayed things, what do you notice? You see unwanted flies, cockroaches. Okay. They come and they keep sit there for eating. So what the cockroach is telling? The cockroach is comfortable and his children, the small ones, cockroaches, they are wandering. Spell the word wandering. W-A-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. Wandering. W-A-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. Wandering. Okay. Wandering means what? Going from one place to the another place. Or moving from one place to the another place. Okay. Who is wandering happily? It is the small ones of the cockroaches. That is the children of big cockroach. Now see the next. Brother, not only cockroaches, but also rats are living here. Not only cockroaches, but also rats. Do you have rats in your house? Huh? Do you have? You see, when there are more grains, you see the rats roaming about from one room to the another room. This you might have experienced in your houses. In the same manner, wherever there is dirty things are there, you see all the cockroaches, then rats, flies, these are production will be more. Got it? Their production will be more. So what dustbin is telling? See how many things we have come across. One is cricket, the next one is cockroach, cockroach children, and the next one is rat. Fine. Now see the next. Can you see in this picture what is the man holding? You might have noticed in the street. Some people, they go from one dustbin to the another dustbin, collecting plastic bottles, plastic covers. You might have noticed, some big people will be wandering from one dustbin to the another, are the young children, are the small ones, teenage ones. Why do they do? They collect all such things and they put it into the shop where they get the money. Okay, so see here, brother, the waste contain tins, plastics and rubber too. When we say, even in the class you see, you might have seen so many things you shop, isn't it? You see the shop, sharpeners are thrown, broken sharpeners are thrown, the rubbers are there, pencils are there, all these papers from the book. What are these? These are the waste. And when you put into the basket, that is dustbin, all the dust will be collected of the classroom. Now only in the classroom you are getting what? Only the pencil, the pens, the rubber, the broken scale, the broken compass box, etc. All these come under waste. So in the waste there are so many variety. You are going to learn. Okay, now see the other, what are the other waste? Do you have tins? Your mother gets the can of the oil, sweet oil. When the sweet oil is over, what happens to that tins? They are wasted. Even the water bottles, when the lid is not properly closing, even that bottle is a waste. So many plastic things and so many rubber things in the house. So do you think they decay like vegetables, fruits, tea leaves and breadcrumbs? No. These do not decay. Okay. Which do not decay? Tins, plastics and rubber. They do not decay. So it is better to give them to the people who buy old things. You might have seen in your street a man coming for the old things, isn't it? Your mother collects all that. What is that? Tins she collects, milk packets she collects, plastic she collects, again what else? Some unwanted iron things, rubber. These are not decayed, isn't it? She puts in a bag where the people come in front of the house and some go to the shop and they give the old things and they get some cash too. Cash in the sense little money. Okay, which are the other waste? The tins, plastic and rubber. But these things do not decay. So when the things are not decayed, what you do? You give to the people who buy the old things. Old bottles, old tins and old plastics. Now see the things. See the next page, 97. See the things which have been thrown. Useful things can be made out of these colorful bottles, tins and pieces of paper. Now you collect and you give to the people who buy. But some useful things you can do it. Like decorating the bottles and keeping like a vase in the hall. Do some attractive things. That is waste is wealth. Now so many waste papers, then card sheet. With that you can make so many beautiful craft things, isn't it? In the previous lower classes you might have learnt how to do the craft. So you can prepare a model too. See in the picture 97 up, this is a model has been prepared out of waste materials by the children. So you too can do collecting all the tins, bottles and you can do so many attractive things. You can do the model, You can do even what? Chat, birthday cards, greeting cards, etc. Look there, a lorry is coming to take you. The cricket is telling to the dustbin, look there, a lorry is coming to take you. Oh, I am clean now. Waste also have to be collected and classified well. So from the dustbin, again the big lorry comes to empty the dustbin. So what the dustbin is happy? Why the dustbin is happy? Because the lorry which has come will take away all the waste that is collected in the dustbin. And what happens? Now the dustbin will be clean. See here. Oh, I am clean now. Waste also have to be collected and classified well. Keep your dustbin clean. Okay. Even in the lorries, from the street, each houses in a street, 10 to 20 houses are there. That much of waste, what do? They go to the very far away places and they dump it. Okay. And with the waste also, they put even to the field to grow the crops well. Okay. Now see the next. The cricket is asking to the dustbin, where do they take you? So they take me to the outskirts of the locality. I decay there and change into manure. Just now as I told you, they collect and they take away to the far off places where it should not be affected to the people. So, in a large quantity, if the waste are put, they take to the outskirts of the city, and when they dump everything, that waste is again converted into what? It is converted into manure. Spell the word manure, M-A-N-U-R-E. So, when it is converted into manure, it is again useful to the field, where the crops can grow well. Some trees, they take all these things where the trees can grow well. Okay. They change into manure. Now there are, see page number 98. There are municipality workers. They have come with vehicles to collect waste from these dustbins. They remove the waste from the dustbin and keep the place clean and tidy. They carry the waste to the outskirts of the locality and dispose them there. See the board with instruction showing the types of waste to be thrown in the dustbin. You might have experienced when you go to the park, they keep, don't throw here and there, the dustbins are kept. You have to throw only in that. So what do the municipality workers they do? They come with the vehicles. They collect the waste from the dustbins. They remove the waste from the dustbins and keep the place clean and tidy. Because they are doing this type of work, we are not affected with any other disease. If there are more flies, more mosquitoes, more cockroaches, rats, it is again harmful to the people. Again, unwanted diseases will start, isn't it? So, always inside the house, outside the house, you have to keep clean. Why? Because cleanliness is next to godliness. The more you keep your house and the surroundings clean, it is good for everyone. Okay, this is the part 1 of waste is wealth. So waste is wealth, you have seen so many things. Collecting the dustbin and the conversation between the cricket, the dustbin, cockroaches, rats, etc. And you have seen some things, water decaying, like vegetables, peel of vegetables, or rotten ones of vegetables, rotten ones of fruits, all these way they are thrown. Vegetables, fruits, again bread crumbs, tea leaves, when they are thrown in the dustbin, they get decayed, isn't it? Again, unwanted cockroaches, flies will sit on it, even the rats too. Okay, and you have learnt here some waste are decaying and some waste do not decay. Which are those things which do not decay? They are tins, bottles, again plastics, okay, iron things, etc. So these are sold to the person who buy the things for the less, very less rate. Okay, so this is the part one of waste is wealth. Then after this I am going to show you the pictures, the slides about the waste, how the people carry the things, how the municipalities, where do they take. I'll show you the slides. So keep reading the textbook and watch the slides too, and please learn the portion given for the FA3 test. And also at the same time, as we finish the lesson, we'll be giving slip test too. The last, that is food habit, slip test will be on Monday. Is that clear, children? You see the slide. Based on that, I'll be asking you the questions. Okay? Okay, bye.
Urban and rural waste. In this module, you will learn about urban and rural waste. Every day, a lot of waste is produced at home. Waste is something which is no longer useful to us. The waste produced at home generally includes wet waste like peels of vegetables and fruits, tea leaves, and leftover food items. Waste also includes dry waste like tins, plastic bottles, and rubber. All this waste is collected in a dustbin. Let us now learn how this waste is disposed in the urban area. The waste collected in the dustbin at home is dumped in the municipality dustbin of the locality. After some time, the wet waste in the municipality dustbin starts decaying and smelling bad. These dustbins become home to houseflies, cockroaches, and rats. Municipality workers come with the waste picking lorry and collect waste from the dustbins. They clean the dustbin and keep the locality neat and clean. Municipality workers take the waste carrier lorry to the outskirts of the city and dump the waste there. There, the wet waste decays and changes into manure. Now let's see how waste is disposed in the rural areas. In rural areas, waste is put into a large pit. Then grass, leaves and cow dung are also put into this pit. These things convert the waste into manure, which is useful for growing plants. In this module, you have learned, waste is something which is no longer useful to us. The waste produced at home generally includes wet waste and dry waste. The waste generated in the home is thrown in dustbins. In urban areas, waste is collected by municipality workers and dumped in the outskirts. In rural areas, waste is collected in a pit and converted into manure.
Yes. Wouldn't half it, please?